Here we go.
It's the place fun never ends. Take your pick and click. Ned and Friends.
Welcome to Ned Shorts.
Bonjour, and welcome to Tasty Travels. I'm Megan, and this is my friend Ned. Today, we are traveling to one of the most traveled to countries in the entire world. 80 million visitors every single year. Can you guess where we're going? If you said France, you are correct. And specifically, we are traveling to the capital city, Paris. You may have learned about Paris from Matt in a previous Ned short, or also in school. What's that, Ned? Yes, the Eiffel Tower. But aside from the famous landmarks, it's known for its food. And today we are going to make one of the most popular dishes in France, crepes. Think of a pancake, but flatter. You're gonna wanna make sure that you have an adult help you, and remember, do your best. You're doing great. For the crepe batter, you're going to need flour, milk, salt, eggs, and sugar. And we're gonna need some butter while we cook the crepes up. You're also going to want a mixing bowl, a medium skillet, a spatula, and you're gonna need a whisk as well. Today, we are going to be making banana and Nutella, but you can put anything you want. Strawberries, peanut butter, powdered sugar. You can also put some ham and cheese in there. Anything your mind can think of, you can put it in a crepe. Okay, so we're gonna put in a cup of flour, a quarter teaspoon of salt, and a tablespoon of sugar. We're gonna whisk it together, and you wanna create a well in the middle, like that. We're gonna crack two eggs, and we're gonna mix. So gradually pour in a cup and a half of milk, little bit at a time. You're just gonna let this sit now for 15 to 20 minutes until it starts bubbling up top. We want to put on our skillet and some butter. We're gonna let that get nice and hot. Kind of mix it around evenly. And then we're gonna take a quarter cup of our batter. We're gonna pour it in. And you want to move your skillet around. It's gonna be really thin. Don't worry about it. That's how it's supposed to be. And you're gonna let that cook for 2 minutes. See, it's bubbling up right here. And that means it's perfect. Take our spatula. We're gonna let that cook another minute. Ta-da! Our crepe is done, and it's time to put on some toppings. Be creative. We're gonna open up our Nutella. Don't put too much on. A little bit on like half the crepe. Some banana. Perfect. So you can actually fold the crepe over. Just like that. So it's kind of like a little burrito. You can fold it in like this. And then you're gonna have a typical French crepe. Oh, it looks so good. I think we should take a bite. What do you think, Ned? Yeah. That is so good. Woo, I'm so excited to eat the rest of this. You guys, I hope you enjoy it. It's a pretty tricky recipe. Do your best. Be sure to tune in to our next Tasty Travels, and also check out our Ned Short channel, and you're gonna learn lots of really cool things. I hope you guys have an awesome day.